year ago, a lockout would have been unheard of. Now it would just be horrible for NBA rookie Vernon Macklin from Portsmouth. Macklin, who played at Norcom High School, was drafted in the second round of the NBA draft by the Detroit Pistons last week. Today he spoke to a group of local kids at the Slam City basketball camp at Atlantic Shores High School in Chesapeake. He impressed Pistons general manager Joe Dumars at the Portsmouth Invitational basketball tournament this spring, but still, draft day was a very stressful day for Vernon.
The Pistons, I had a great workout with the Pistons on the 21st, 2 days before the draft, and they liked what they saw. And they guaranteed me with the 52nd pick. So when the 51st pick came up, one of the GMs called my phone, and I talked to him, and he told me how you feel to be a Piston. And I said, man, it feels great. Then that's when the 52nd pick came up, and they said my name. So it was a great relief. I was sitting on pins and needles for a long time.
You know, today Macklin was just great with the children. He knows the power of his position. It wasn't that long ago that he was a kid at a camp, and he loved the opportunity to give something back.
This feels great, man. Being one of those kids working on these camps, you don't really know how big the picture is being that young. So you just out there having fun. Like, those kids are having fun with it. They don't know how big they can get. They don't know how much exposure it's going to get. They don't know how they can be able to help their family in the near future. So, I mean, just going out there playing with no worries is pretty fun. But once you get older, it gets more of a business. Like, when I got in college, I realized how much of a business it was. If you don't play, the next guy coming in and playing. So I think it's a great deal to come in here and be able to play that young and just keep on working hard and being able to go to the next level every step you take.
Our sports wrap producer Brian Parson points out that Macklin is the first Hampton Roads basketball player to be drafted by an NBA team since Allen Iverson back in 1996.